So now that we have achieved our goal, let's see what it is really like for us. So I feel now the power, the sense of accomplishment, the satisfaction of having reached this goal after many years. Now I will take one step back to look at myself. The me who's standing before me, the one with all the money. What is that person like? Do I actually still like that person? What do I think of him? Has he become a parasite like other rich people? Is he now a slave to money instead of his own boss? Look at the you who is standing in front of you in a place of accomplishment. But try to see, do you still love them? Do you still respect them? How will you feel about yourself when you have done this? And if it is positive, then that's fine. Then we can take one further step back and to look at ourselves in an even broader perspective.